front where it says Ames real big.
Hi everyone, thanks for tuning in. This video takes us up to the Agora Theatre in Cleveland, Ohio. This would be the fourth time I would be seeing KMFDM on their 2024 US tour. This time, Morlocks wouldn't be on the show with them as they had completed their run and were already on their way back to Sweden, where they live. Instead, for the remainder of the tour, KMFDM would have a supporting act by the name of Cyanotic. They were a great fit, and they sounded pretty good. Liked them a lot. I do miss Morlocks, though. I really love the energy that they had on stage, but Cyanotic was good, too. Anyway, I thought I would piece together one more video from my experience seeing all the shows and get the last couple of songs recorded that I didn't get at the other ones so I could give you guys the entire KMFDM 2024 set list, as well as record a few other songs that I wanted to hear again and save to video. Now, I will say in this one, the subwoofer was up pretty high there for KMFDM, and I was standing right in front of it in the front row, so you'll hear a lot of, a little bit of feedback from that, but I think overall you'll enjoy the video. Also, before I forget, if you are prone to having epileptic seizures or you have epilepsy, I will warn you there are a lot of strobe lights and flashing lights in this video, so be aware of that in case you can't watch it. Don't want anything to happen to you. Also, on this tour, Lucia would be promoting her new album that she's working on called No God Here. I recorded her song that she did as part of the encore in Philadelphia, and it was incredible. Really well done. If you didn't see that video, go over to that one and check it out. Anyway, she's relying on fans and people to help her promote this album and make it happen on her Kickstarter. If you would like to help her be able to do so, you can go over to Kickstarter or check out this little QR code right here, and I'll even have a link for it in the description. You're not obligated to do it, but any little bit helps her accomplish this. She's trying to do this all on her own, and all we can do is help her. I'm happy to have helped, and if you'd like to help her out too, accomplish that, that would be great. Anyway, with that all said, let's go out to the Agora now and enjoy some music from Cyanotic and KMFDM. We'll be right back.
Thank you. shit happens on a local scale. Conglomerate of suckers. I'm check. Thank you.
everyone. Well, I hope you enjoyed that. A lot of fun as always. And it was a great time getting to hang out with the members of KMFDM again, and the roadies and the crews and everybody that makes their shows happen. Almost felt like family, and I really miss them a lot. And I really miss my friends over at Morlocks too. They were a lot of fun when they were here. Anyway, I can't wait to see them again. Can't wait to see KMFDM again. And, well, you know, whenever that does happen, I'll be sure to bring you guys videos once again from those. Hope you enjoyed this little concert series set of vlogs that I did at all four shows. I really enjoyed putting them together. It meant so much to me to do these and to see KMFDM as many times as I did. Many thanks to Sascha, the frontman of KMFDM, and Justin, the merch guy, for hooking me up and helping me get to the two extra shows, the ones in Philly and Harrisburg, and hooking me up with some merch. That was really nice of you guys, and I really appreciate y'all a lot. And I'm only sad that I couldn't come to more shows along the tour, but I know there will be next time. Rumor has it October, but who knows? Not going to speculate. If it happens, great. If it doesn't, I know it will in due time. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching, everybody. Take care and stay awesome. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.